A lot. The district guard. And they will be starting pretty soon. I'm sure there will be a lot of crashes. Enjoy! We got very maimed. Pray to Forex that he'll be okay. Why? Holy cow. I hope he's okay. Pray with me. Pray and hope.
Turn number four, where Aaron Schultz has taken a ride here tonight. He is currently talking with the MedStar Dirt Track Race Rescue Crew over there.
Okay.
And,
he's all right.
He's good. The best of the business, the MedStar Dirt Track Race Rescue Crew, going to take every step.
Thank you for praying.
May be necessary and maybe precautionary for the health and safety of Aaron Schultz. But again, the good news, he continues to talk over there with the safety crew after the incident in turn number four. The very best, Aaron Schultz. over there in turn number four, the driver involved in the ride again, talking with the members of the MedStar Dirt Track Race and Rescue Crew as they went through all of their protocols with him. And again, he was talking and learned with them at the incident site over there in turn number four. So that is good news over there. We wish him the very best here tonight as he goes for wild ride over there in the fourth turn. Under the red flag, five laps down in this B-feature event in the Dollar Loan Center Outlaw Sprint Car, seven laps remain. Jordan Martins is your leader. Chuck McGilvery will run in the second spot when we go back to green, followed by Dusty Ballinger and Tommy Barber. They are the top four. Jack Broker runs in the fifth spot, followed by Jordan Adams, Dave Glennon, Austin McCarl, Jay Hastings, and Justin.